when I went to DC. The thing that I miss most about TAS is all of my teachers.
The best thing about fifth grade for me was when Ms. Carpenter got us to be quiet and did the gritty and the jerky. The thing I will miss most about TIS is the teachers, because they are super nice.
My favorite memory of this school year is that for the day we had the lovely and back on the entire ship and we went back. And my favorite thing about the school is the teachers and stuff that were here.
The best thing about TIS was probably making friends. And I'll miss probably my dad or people in our class.
Okay, the thing we'll miss most about TIS is being friends.
The best thing about the school year was field day. And the thing I will miss the most about TIS is recess.
The best thing about fifth grade is when we talk a lot in class. And the thing I will miss the most about TIS is probably being the best.
This thing about fifth grade is whenever we play soccer outside in recess and in other moments. The thing I will miss the most about TIS is the school lunches.
The best thing about fifth grade is when we went on the DC trip. We saw many, many monuments and we got to see Washington's grave and we just got to see all the things. But the thing that I will miss most about TIS are the teachers and the friends. All of my friends, we separated into all these different classes, and it will be so boring without them. But it will be even more boring without Mr. Reno and Ms. Clompierre. Because then, nothing will be the same. It'll just be all these boring classes with no funny business and no jokes.
The best thing about fifth grade was when we went out to field day and we got soaked by a fire truck. The thing that I will most miss in TIS will probably be my friends, because next year I probably won't get to see them.
Alright, so the best thing about fifth grade is probably meeting everyone, and the thing I'll miss in TIS is only having to switch to the classes. It's going to be kind of awkward switching to eight and stuff.
My favorite thing about Mr. Lee is that he's nice, helpful, and caring.
My favorite thing about Mr. Lee is that he's kind, appreciative, funny, and has great manners.
My favorite thing about being in Mr. Lee's class is that he's very kind, funny, and hardworking.
My favorite thing about being in Mr. Reed's classroom is making friends.
My favorite thing about being in Mr. Reed's class is I can be with my best friend, Anna, and I can sit by her, I can speak to her, I can sometimes do her snacks, but we don't have to worry about that. And that's really cool.
My favorite thing about being in Mr. Reed's class is probably getting to see him every day, because when I was in first grade and when I left Creekview, I thought I would never see him again.
My favorite thing about visiting him is he's very nice and kind.
My favorite thing about Mr. Reed is that he's nice and kind. He always cares for himself, for us. And the best thing about being in Mr. Reed's class is that we get to learn more challenging things.
My favorite thing about Mr. Reed's class is that he's funny and he's kind.
Favorite thing about Mr. Reed. He's like, he's a kind person and lets us do whatever we want, whenever we have free time.
I love Mr. Neal. He's nice and he's funny. And he sometimes plays with me at recess, like soccer and other things.
Being in Mr. Anu's class has been fun, but this year we get to learn new stuff in math, and we get to see my friend Max most of the time every day. We get to go to recess, PE, and yeah.
My favorite thing about Mr. Anu is when I make him laugh.
My favorite thing about Mr. Anu was he was a fun teacher, and I loved playing the buzzer game.